I'm Irwan Firdaus here in Palu, where Oxfam is responding to last Friday, the devastating earthquake and tsunami. Oxfam are trying to reach up to 500,000 people with waters and sanitation help.